Just gonna leave it there, videoing it.
See if he comes back. Hey, buddy.
Other birds will find the other one hanging there.
It's above it on that, it's coming down.
Yeah.
Here he comes.
There you go. See,
you can't get into that one though.
You can. You pulled the whole thing off. I thought you'd go, oh no, he's giving up. Right.
Still there. Still trying to work it out.
He will work it out and get there. There you go.
Yeah, but he's not in it yet, is he? Someone else who likes the sunflower hearts. He's going to fall, isn't he?
He's not going to fall. Oh, he did.
It's coming from the right hand side now, and now he's on the nut one.
Oh, he's going to get to that one again.
I reckon he's going to go down the, I reckon he might go down the nut cage into the tray.
Oh, oh my god. Sorry, Bubbles.
It's interesting, isn't
it? Okay,
no. He can't get into it. Anyway, he can get into it if it falls on the floor and then.
Understand that.
actually in.
Oh, he's got his head inside the in the gap.
Yep. Clever, isn't it? Stop it.
Yeah, but that's because it. We've opened up the cage. We haven't opened up the cage, you know, in there.
God's sake. So what's it holding on to?
Cage.
Actual cage. Not easy for him though, is it?
Mm.
Damaged the whole thing now, it's all gone to one side. I really want to throw a stone at the bastard. He's just pulled the whole thing to one side now. It's just really annoying, isn't it? So annoying. Stay there, Dylan. Stay there, I'm just putting the kettle on. Hey, you've been on high alert all the time. He's going to fall now because I'm going to get into the fucking stone. Darling, don't need your help. Off you go. Don't need your help.